I'm facing back to front. Over my shoulder at the sun. And it's an open door. And off my line of sight, it's more. And I'ma learn. It'll all be fine this time. I don't learn, 'cause you always seem so kind. And I don't learn, it'll all be fine this time. And I don't learn. Feeling in and out, a town full circle round and round. So will you help me now? Grab my hand for solid ground. And I don't learn. It'll all be fine this time. I don't learn. 'Cause you already seem so kind. And I don't learn. It'll all be fine this time. I don't learn.
I, Benjamin, take you, Mary.
To be my wife.
And these things I promise to you. To care for you. I will be faithful and honest with you. You are my dearly beloved, and I vow to love you always.
I, Mary, take you, Benjamin. To be my husband.
I promise to choose you every day before myself. I will listen to you.
Respect you.
I promise to love you the way Christ loves us. Through the best and worst as long as we live.
Mary, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow, and with all that I am, I commit myself to you.
Benjamin, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow, and with all that I am, I commit myself to you.
I gladly pronounce you husband and wife. B, you may kiss your bride.
For all those times you didn't let me go, I'll be your steady and faithful, carry your heavy load. For all those times you didn't let me fall, don't need no invitation, 'cause wherever you go, I'll follow.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for your love, as we've seen today reflected in Mary and Ben's eyes. We pray this in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
I go to school out of state. I remember her calling me and telling me, like, hey, you know that guy B? Like, we're pursuing each other. And my first thought, I was like, oh my gosh, B, like the hot homeschooler from Palaestra. But first time I met him, he taught me how to shuffle. He snuck me into a concert. I truly do trust Mary and her judgment. The fact that she's with someone as incredible as B, I've seen him treat her with respect, with love. And if she's marrying this man, he must be good enough.
Whoever marries this man, she's gonna have to be a strong, strong woman. Not only to put up with him and be able to, you know, stick up for herself, but also to, you know, be a partner with him and go on adventures with him and be somebody that's gonna push him to new heights. And that's exactly what Mary is. And I'm just so happy that they found each other and they were able to, you know, come together, and I know they're gonna do great things.
My charge to both of you is to continue to grow together now as you guys become one person, to continue to consider each other's interests above your own. And lastly, and most importantly, is to continue to honor each other in every way, just as unto the Lord.
To the bride, to our sisters, who are all Benjamin. Congratulations.
Safety in the end.